Wageningen, I was studying organic agriculture, and at Izara, I looked more at agroecology. And I think they complement each other quite well, because at Izara, there's more of a focus on the techniques in particular, different production systems related to agroecology, and looking at farms as well. Agroecology is this kind of melding of both like the social sciences but also the natural sciences, so both production and access. And I knew that in France it's quite a good country to learn about agroecology. So I think the double degree offers an opportunity for an international master's, where you're drawing on the experience of people from all over the world, not just your teachers but also students as well, and also the expertise from two different universities.